Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted. Condition poor. Replacement is advised.
You the porter? The one-man army sent to do the work of a team? You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat. So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or something?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell'd you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back. This could their day with enough and any make.
Thanks. One more sea in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Of God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unvowed. America's last president dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.